flash flood warning for Eastern Waukesha County in Southeast Wisconsin until 5:30 p.m. At 2:19 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated slow-moving thunderstorms with very heavy rainfall across the warned area. Up to 2 inches of rain is expected by 3 p.m. Runoff from this excessive rainfall will cause flash flooding to occur. Some locations that will experience flooding include Brookfield, downtown Waukesha, Elm Grove, Menominee Falls, Mukwonago, Muskego, New Berlin, Pewaukee, Sussex, Big Bend, Butler, Lennon, Merton, and Waukesha Airport. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, country roads, as well as farmland along the banks of creeks and streams,